This game last time out. It's post time for this evening's third race. Here they come. Often pacing in a good start inside, wheels on fire, flashing speed for McNair. Leading at the rail is Torn Hanover for position. Casimir Richie P is driving out quickly now for McClure. Taken back into fourth is Rock Me, Roll Me. Fifth outside to Sportsline, through at the inside from the second tier beginning. Persimmon into sixth. Seventh and Overland is East End. Further back at the rail from an eighth is Jam Jack of Hearts. Ninth tucked in went Nickelbag. Trailing tenth, Tracer Hanover, zipping through a quarter of 26-1. Lots of action. Casimir Richie P found the lead, but he gives way to Rock Me, Roll Me. Rock Me, Roll Me takes command for Jameson and leads this field up to 3/8. Casimir Richie P, pocket sitting from second. Wheels on Fire, who scattered off the gate, is back into third. Torn Hanover, fourth. Fifth inside to Sportsline. Parked out from in sixth is East End, inching his way up closer. Trapped in from seventh is Persimmon. Then outside eighth, JM Jack of Hearts. Nickelbag is ninth, but stuck in a major traffic jam. Trailing at the rail, that's Tracer Hanover. Half and 54, 4/5 to the final turn. Rock Me, Roll Me by two lengths now as he steps away from the pocket sitter. There's Casimir Richie P. Overland third is East End chipping away. Back into fourth is Wheels on Fire. Torn Hanover fifth, gapping his cover, Jam Jack of Hearts sixth, 3/4 of a mile. And it's all Rock Me, Roll Me by three lengths now, 3/4 of 1:22 and 3. He just sped it up 27-4 in that third quarter. Into the stretch. Rock Me, Roll Me, two lengths clear. Casimir Richie P. East End's been out a long time. Rolling off cover comes Torn Hanover, deep stretch. And it's still Rock Me, Roll Me. Rock Me, Roll Me, and Jameson to win tonight's third race. Rock Me, Roll Me drops and pops. He wins by three lengths over Casimir Richie P. East End, Torn Hanover fourth, 1:49-2 the win time. Here's a look at the winner of tonight's third race. Back to victory lane to Rock Me, Roll Me, 4-year-old.